There's an online campaign, or has been one, to hand back money in the wake of the Prime Minister's statement last week regarding Australia's aid. This has become now a front page news story, the broader issue of the executions. Did those comments backfire inadvertently?
It was the way they were reported in the Indonesian media, and that's why I contacted Vice President Kalla and informed him.